Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out.
And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked.
A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right?
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Bam! AIM is down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, yeah. Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
I'm bringing the dad jokes, Cap. Okay.
Thank you.
appreciate it.
Is he house trained?
Made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Hey, guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
That door open.
On it. Keep an eye on the force field generator. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, you'll crumble.
I think I understood that.
Whoa, 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 Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel. Watch your mouth.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Yeesh. We got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't it?
5 years of practice.
It's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
jetpack guys annoying anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that!
I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Well, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
Force field generators, Captain. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun? We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
Is the bobblehead still talking? Really?
How's it suit holding up?
Is your way of asking me if I put on a few pounds?
That's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Thank you. Keep them busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repair.
There's something wrong! We should have spotted Inhumans by now!
Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day!
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Found my way up.
You have ruined the moment!
transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Should die.
And no more inhumans will.
We can come out of this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions.
Doesn't he know you can't spell inhuman without the human part?
Of the giant brain genius who got schooled by a teenager.
Last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
as am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
Thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Humanity is a blight on this earth. Oh, that hurt a little.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
MODOK already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now for the good of all.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
He's down. Take out that power source.
Thank you.
I just wanted the world to not need you.
It's not about need. It's about hope.
Then I hope the world is a better place after everything I've done.
I think that ship sailed.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Come on.
safety.
I never was!
happening?
Oh no. No, no, not again.
Hey.
You're alive.
Ooh, take it easy. All right.
You got hard, kid. Great job. Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time I thought I was mentoring you and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Avo!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But, let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected scientist supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises, no more distractions from our goals, only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.